you so much. New information tonight on a story we've been following concerning a Buffalo daycare. It was late July where Mosey's Ultimate Family Daycare on Glenwood Avenue was shut down after a two-year-old girl was found there unresponsive. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Hannah Bueller joins us tonight with new information. Hannah, what have you learned tonight?
Yeah, I've been talking to sources, Jeff, all day. Of course, as you know, it was back in July when the toddler was found unresponsive inside the daycare and rushed to Oshai Children's Hospital. Now, according to my sources, this is information I just got today. This investigation is centering around how the child's injury happened and when it exactly happened throughout the course of the day, whether it was caused by another child at the daycare or the daycare workers themselves. Now, sources say instead of being rushed to the hospital, that child then, that two-year-old girl, was put down for a nap after this injury happened. We talked to a doctor at Dent Neurologic Institute about how detrimental that can be for head injuries in children.
One of the big things to remember that if somebody has a head injury, you need to monitor them for 24 hours. They should not go to sleep at least for a good 4 or 5 hours. You should talk to them, keep them awake, make sure they're awake and alert. If there's any kind of hypersomnolence, which is over sedation, they're not speaking right, they're not acting right, they don't know where they are, they're confused, they can't walk appropriately, they need to be seen emergently at Children's Hospital or.
And I'm told the child's condition is improving, but Jeff, she's been in the hospital for about a month now, so certainly not a great situation there, but the daycare has since had its license suspended by New York State, and the Office of Family and Children's Services is now investigating as
well. All right, thank you, Hannah, for the update tonight.